Very nice. What else do we do with the back? Teeth. Oh, Kelly, if you watch this. Directions. Brush teeth thoroughly, preferably after each meal, or at least twice a day, or as directed by a dentist or a physician. I think that would be it for Oh no, we have to wash the privates. Okay, that works. So, after you're done with the bathtub, we'll take some Q-tips. Not too deep. Much better. some deodorant. Just gotta make sure this is wet. You can't see it. Let's see. Gotta make sure your armpits are a little wet, you know. Always get the armpits. Just like that. Not too much. Just you know, 3-4 seconds. Okay. Well, I shaved yesterday, so that's good. 1, 2, brush my teeth, deodorant, Q-tips, wash the genitals, the hair, the body. Let's put this right here. Okay, our next step would be to right. Now we got the hair down. It's time to make me fabulous. Emo? Just to stand up a little bit. Let's see. Don't be afraid to use your hands. There we go. That's okay. It just needs to dry. There we go. Fantastic. Oh, this needs to dry. Okay, and that concludes the taking of the bath. It's never a bad idea to do that after the bath because of all the chemicals like the shampoo and body wash. It's gonna stick to the bathtub and it can cause an accident, because tomorrow morning if I didn't clean that, I could be taking a shower and walk in the bathtub and slip and crack my head. That concludes the video. Thank you.